Hey everyone, Adam Oldfield here, again with an update with the Ontario Grant Program. Man, it seems like every day there's something different happening. So what's new today? First of all, we've got Royal Assent received. So we are greenlit. It's got the permission from the government up above. It's ceremonial more than anything. So Royal Assent has been received. That means that we can expect for sure the second round of funding can now be coming into the banks. Is it going to be in 10 days? Is it going to be in 2 weeks? That is still to be up for debate. But you should be getting a second round of funding. Okay, that side of it is clear. Let's assume that you're wondering, am I still approved? Am I going to get the funds? I'm on the grants website where I'm checking at the bottom of the website again. I've said this in a couple videos. You're going to want to put in the authorization number, put in your CRA number, and it will tell you right here. It will say, not eligible, you've been approved, or pending. I've had questions where people are wondering if it's pending and if it's available. Pending means it's still under review. There's information, maybe it was entered incorrectly. I'll put an email in here that you can actually send. Good luck in trying to get a response, but it is an email that can go out. So if it says pending, it means it's in review. If it says not eligible, you're probably going to get an email that looks like this. This email particularly is going to say you have not been approved, and it will also identify the reason why. We regret to inform you your application has been declined, and here is the reason. So many people have asked, well, I'm now putting in my description on it. Am I going to be applicable? I'm going to tell you this. If you are denied, meaning not eligible, when you check, you're going to get an email from the government claiming it has not been accepted. That not eligible, therefore, will deem you won't get the money. Question, follow up, will I have to pay it back? I can't speak to that. I don't know. I can only advise that this is the second round of funding, which is causing a lot of the questions. The last question I heard is there a third round of funding for businesses? The answer I'm hearing is no, specifically on a general sense. However, there's going to be a new grant program available specifically in the tourism industry. So I hear it's 10 to 20,000. I'll get more details to that and I'll update it. If you're in that industry or that type of business, I'll try to give you the details, but that one will be coming in. You will be able to apply for that up to $20,000. The CFIB, Canadian Federation of Independent Business, they are petitioning and lobbying the government of Ontario to please consider a third wave of funding while we're in this lockdown. However, it has not been discussed, or I can tell you right now, is not in the works for what's happening in the Ontario government, at least from my resources from the MPP. So leave your comments below. Hopefully you start getting deposits this week or next week. I'll try to keep you posted what I hear on my end of things with regards to whether or not I got the funds, or I know of others that have. Anyway, I wish us all the best. Hang in there, all of us. I know it's very difficult as small business owners. You put your life into this business, and I feel for you. So I'll keep you up to speed on the best way I can. Any questions, I'll also try to answer. Thanks, guys.